Hi guys, what's up? It's Hannah and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm actually going to be doing a vlog. Today is Wednesday, June 5th, and it's my last week of school. So I thought that I could vlog a couple of the last days just for fun. So it's 8:25 right now and I have my induction ceremony for student council at 8:30. So I have to go inside, but I'm just going to do that. And then I have like a class party for ROTC later, which I'll probably vlog. And then I'm gonna vlog Thursday and Friday too, because I have some other stuff going on. So, yeah.
We're in chemistry.
What?
Whoa.
Listen, that's the worst.
Bruh, this is so cool. Oh, that's
Whoa. Ugly.
Oh, it's so pretty. Hey guys. You wanna shout out anything?
Shout out Sarah Jordan. Future Stanford commit. Stanford, oh yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to RTC 2019.
YouTube, welcome back with another Minecraft Let's Play video.
Oh my.
Remember when this is on Instagram, live?
We'll do an insane, I mean insane trick. We've seen 100,000 likes on this video. Know as if you like this 100,000
likes.
You're already here. Subscribe while you're here. We have some exciting content coming up. It's gonna blow your minds. Just stay tuned, guys.
Thanks, Caleb.
No.
Hey guys, so...
Hey guys, this I'm with Hannah Teal really, right here.
Yeah, and it's Olivia Gray, so like both of our middle names are colors. It's the third to last day, so we just finished Wednesday, it'll be Thursday and Friday, but I'm not gonna be there. So we're handing out bus driver gifts because we're in student council, and
those are the bus driver gifts.
I don't really know how to vlog like this.
What yeah, she's already a vlogger. She's gonna start a YouTube channel, so once she starts, I have a YouTube channel, I just don't post on it, so like, yeah, shout out Libby Gray.
This is my school.
Is this your YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool.
Start doing say hi.
Hi.
I think I said hi earlier.
Yeah, she was in earlier.
What are we saying hi to?
The vlog.
20,000 people. Oh. I do 20,000 like subscribers.
21. Like,
yeah, same thing.
I'm with someone YouTube famous.
No, not famous. Getting ready
for my in the Sephora look. I'm sponsored.
Okay, Hannah's fit today. Oh, okay.
Stop.
She goes. Stop.
Hi.
Oh, stop. So we're in school. This is my school. Our school.
Yeah.
We're walking to our cars. It's the end of the day.
Hey, you guys want to be in the vlog?
This is Mr. Croyle, and this is our wonderful SCA sponsor, Ms. Thomas.
Now we're going to our cars because we finished the bus driver gifts, or so they think. We didn't actually finish them.
There was no point. There were too many people.
There were literally like 30 of us, and there's like one bus at a time. But yeah, so this is my last day of junior year.
This is my second last day.
Okay.
You're a good vlogger. You're gonna be so good at this.
I told you, I'm really good at this. I just never do it.
Yeah,
because sure. I'm always embarrassed to post videos.
Why? Don't
I don't know. Hannah's my inspiration.
Aww.
I want to be just like Hannah Teal, you know, because everyone thinks her real name is Hannah Teal.
That's my car.
I'll show your license plate. I'm gonna have to blur it out now.
How do you blur out individual things?
Don't know. I'm gonna have to figure it out.
So there's our family. Okay. That's I guess the end of the vlog because
yeah,
Hannah has to
bye.
Go. So bye bye.
Bye, I'll leave.
Alright, so I'm home now. That was the end of my first Wednesday vlog. Might have been kind of confusing because it was just a bunch of like random clips from school. I didn't really talk and tell you guys what was going on. But in chemistry, we just made bouncy balls, which was fun. And then after that, I just went to lunch. You just saw some of my friends at lunch. And then I had ROTC. We were having our class party. Last night at SCA, and we were just handing out gifts to the bus drivers. So I did that for like 10 minutes. I didn't even hand out any gifts. I was just there. So that's the end of today's vlog. I'm gonna vlog again tomorrow and then probably on Friday. We'll see. I'm not going to school on Friday because the last day of school is basically pointless. I think I said that already, but like we literally do nothing. So me and my sister are hopefully, if my mom lets us, we're hopefully just gonna go on like a hike or something cool and enjoy our last day of school. Or last day of school. We're not even going. But yeah, so I will see you guys tomorrow. Hi guys, so it's day two. Today is Thursday and we have a big ROTC field day basically. We just get to go outside for the first two blocks of the day and like play games. They have like water balloon fights and like frisbee tournaments or something that we can watch.
Yeah,
so let's go. I don't really know what this whole thing is, so I guess we'll find out.
So right now, we're watching the football game with Henry.
Football, frisbee.
Frisbee.
Yeah, frisbee tournament, big game. This is Kylie.
Abby.
Who am I speaking with today?
Rachel Christner.
Grade level.
10.
Do you have any predictions for today's events?
They're gonna get really hot.
Dacus.
Hi, this is Tara. She's a track star.
Not really the thing. Yeah. Most today I'm with.
Trey Evans.
What grade are you in?
12.
Do you expect to win today?
Most definitely. Absolutely.
Can you tell us how you chose your job?
Accident is my idea. Durags, so I was like, you know, it's a good idea. And I was like, the white beater and the black shirts look good. And like, inspired. We don't need it. Keep it. Keep the luck.
You set me free. Every time your hands on me, I want to be a way to shine. I can't deny the feeling that you're giving me. You lift the spark that set a fire.
Football tournament. Sorry, frisbee tournament.
Frisbee.
It was really boring. And then we had a water balloon
for like
fight.
60 seconds.
And now we're going to our last two classes of the day. So I have personal finance and AP Psych. What do you have?
I have study hall and ROTC.
How fun.
We have to stay here for the last two blocks. Don't nobody want to do that?
Recording, so we're in personal finance.
Hey guys, buy my merch.
God, you're such a bed.
Hello.
This is Cameron Monroe. She is in 11th grade. Me a fun fact.
I run a hate account for Hannah.
She runs exposing Hannah Teal. So that's when this is Leia. We were best friends in elementary school. So
she wrote me a card to eat Chuck E. Cheese for her 10th birthday.
Hey. No, you have to go high. I'm trying to go low.
What? A two.
Go high.
Give me those
potions.
Shut up! Shut up!
Is my manager.
I'm her manager.
Behind the scenes,
merch coming
everything.
Soon.
Okay. Yeah, merch is actually coming this summer, all because of Leia.
Sweatshirts.
We're gonna sell bread with her name on it. My face on it.
Yes, it's gonna be imprinted. People, we're selling people. Clones, actually, that look just like her. Buy one, get one free.
You can buy a camera.
She's coming in, we're gonna make a TikTok. Insert it here.
TikTok! Alright, so we just got home and finished our last day of school, so I'm officially a senior and she's officially a sophomore. Tomorrow we're going on a hike and we're gonna hike to a waterfall, I think. But yeah, so we'll see you tomorrow.
Stop, it's that extent.